गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ टू फॉर्मुलेट ए लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग विथ एग्जाम्पल। इफ दिस लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग लाइक दिस, यू हैव थ्री मशीन्स एंड you are manufacturing three product, product 1, product 2, product 3, and you have constant machine capacity, see 440 minutes per day, 470 minutes per day, and for machine 3 is 430 minutes per day. So step by step I will explain how you will formulate the linear program. So first you understand what is the linear programming. Linear programming is a problem solving approach that was been developed to help manager to make a decision. So you have a variable things to how to decide which combination we should use, a manager should use to get a optimum solution. So formulation of linear programming model, there are three components: the decision variable, the environment, uncontrollable parameter, and the result, dependent variable. The formulation of the linear programming steps: identify the decision variable, write the objective function, and formulate the constant. I will show you very easy way, step by step, how you will formulate. So let's start with the problem. A firm produces three products. These products are processed on three different machines. See, machine 1, machine 2, machine 3. The time required to manufacture one unit of each of three products, the daily capacity, this is given below. It is required to determine the daily number of units to be manufacturing each product. Each product, how much you can manufacturing, there is the variable you have to decide. The profit per unit of product 1, 2, 3, product 1, product 2, product 3 is rupees 4, rupees 3, and rupees 6 respectively. It is assumed that all amount produced are consumed in the market. Formulate the mathematical linear program. Show step by step how you will make it. So step one, you have to understand the decision. For example, product 1, 2, 3 as the extent of parameter. Product 1, 2, 3, you can change the manufacturing quantity and combine the problem. And step two, assume the symbol of variable quantities, and then you have to assume a symbol for variable quantity. What are the variable? Here is the product 1, 2, 3, you can manufacturing quantity XYZ unit. At first you have to assume, then you have to express XYZ should be greater than equal to 0, because manufacturing quantity should not be 0. Stepwise formulation is step 4. And what is the objective? Here objective, you know, Z is the profit. So 4x, 4, 3, and 6 is the manufacturing quantity and profit. So here is the 6. So here you will put 6, you know, 6Z. So Z is the maximum manufacturing by combination of this product. And step 5, you have to arrange constant. The what is the constant is the machine hour is 440 for one machine. Machine 2 is 470 and machine 3 is 430 accordingly as per your quantity for product 1 X, product 2 Y and product 3 is Z. So depend on your machine timing, so 2x plus 3y plus 3z should not cross 440. Same like this, 4x plus 0y plus 3z, it should not cross 470. Same 2x, 5y and 0z, it should not cross 450. So you have now this Z and this one and this one and this one. This programming you have to solve X, Y, Z and make graph. I will show you in my next video how to solve a graph. Thank you for watching and please subscribe if you like and increase your knowledge. Thank you very much.